So I've set it all up. Where I'm going to start. So I've measured that out roughly and marked it out. And I'm going to start right in the centre and then work inwards until I think I'm there and then work back out. I want to be 2 millimeters in, and I'm 1.7. I think I'm going to put a new bit in. That's just chipped out there, like nearly took it over the line. Good job it's on the fretboard. Just over 2 millimeters, 2.05. Just over 2, that side as well. So I'm at 110.9 and I need 19.6. So I'm really, really close. On the other side, I think. Now it's time to do the from the middle to the out, from the centre to the out. just working my way back out from the centre to the outer ring. I'm just measuring 16.1. About 16.2 wide. So I'm at 12 on 16.2. So 14.5, I want 16 wide. So we're at 15 and it's 16.2 wide. Point 3, close. 15.7. On 16.2. So we're 0.1 of a minute out. Thank you.
16.2, I should be fine with that. I can feel it just wants to slide in. Gets there. That fits all the way. Super tight. I think just one go around the outside just so it's not so tight. And it was 141.6, that's bigger. That should fit perfect. it's all in 2mm. I'm only actually 1.6 mil deep. Bollocks. So I think it fits perfect. Just need to go a little bit deeper.
Thank you.
both on the inside. Ooh, it's a bit shallow there. Look. Finished sanding it, and that is perfect. No lines, just that little bit in it. I think that'll come out, and the fretboard comes to there anyway, so. So I'm not going to put the lines. Fine, I'm gonna leave it like that because I like it so clean like that. So I'm really impressed with that. I've sanded it down, I've marked where I want to cut the sound hole out. I'm gonna cut that out now. I think that's finished. I really like that.
Thank you.
I'm just going to put some sanding sealer on it, just to protect it while I do the X-bracing on the other side. It's so such soft wood that just even a little bit on there can just dent it. So. Hopefully it'll fill in some of these gaps on here when I sand it back.
Just put some sanding sealer on. It looks like the orange is just smudged into the spruce bits. So I'm gonna have to watch that when I'm doing the final coat or whatever it is. You see the orange in the white there.